.NET MAUI and React Native are two major players in the mobile app development space, but which framework should you choose? Mobile app development is swiftly evolving, and companies are looking to deliver unique experiences for their customers through mobile applications. Let's look at the features and limitations of both frameworks. .NET MAUI is a multi-platform app UI developed by Microsoft for building cross-platform applications. It boasts a single code base, native UI, a unified development experience, cross-platform APIs, and is well future-proof. Whilst .NET MAUI has several benefits, it does pose some challenges that developers need to consider. These include platform-specific requirements, a high learning curve, dependency management, and limited UI customization options. React Native is an open-source framework developed by Facebook for building mobile apps using JavaScript and React. Its advantages include cross-platform development, native performance, hot reloading, third-party libraries and plugins, and community support. Just like .NET MAUI, React Native does have some limitations that need to be considered. These include iOS and Android platform differences, performance optimization, and third-party dependencies. Deciding between .NET MAUI and React Native hinges on the unique requirements and circumstances of your project. At Intergy, we specialize in mobile app development across various frameworks and catering to every industry. If you have a mobile app development project in mind, contact us today. We're excited to build your unique mobile experience.